Antoni Ciemerych's passport. 1906. There shows 1889. Something in 1910. And a stamp. I don't know when that stamp was. And this is standard text for a passport. All in Russian, I believe. That's it.